So you may be wondering, how do I fit this 150 minutes of moderate physical activity into my week? I'm a busy clinician. All right, well, guess what? I told you about the 2008 guidelines. Those were updated in 2018. And at that time, they declared that 5-minute bouts of exercise count towards that 150 minutes. So first off, realize that even if you're doing 5 minutes a couple times a day, that's gonna accumulate and add up for you. And those 5 minutes in the hospital could be a walk around the hospital, could be up and down the stairs for 5 minutes, could be holding a plank during a Zoom meeting, camera on or off, your choice. It could be walking in place or jogging in place. It could be jumping jacks. It could be burpees, could be sit-ups. There's so many different fun things you can do as exercise snacks, as I like to call them, for your 5-minute bouts throughout your day. Now, I would love to share with you some of the techniques that I use and other colleagues use. Walking meetings. So if you're brainstorming for your division or for your research, how about going outside if the weather allows, or you can do this inside. Get up from your desks, get up from the table, and start walking around for 20 minutes. It's a great way to increase creativity and blood flow. Another idea for you is to have a bicycle workstation. So a stationary bike that has a place for your laptop. So when you're doing your emails or when you're doing your dictations, you can actually be pedaling. Now, some of you may not like the bike. You could do a treadmill workstation. You really have a setup desk and you can be walking while you're answering your emails, dictations, doing your research, reading. A very simple solution, you're saying that sounds very expensive perhaps. Well, you could have a portable peddler. So for very short money, you can get a portable peddler that you could use, sure, with your arms if you want it, but you could also use with your legs. You can carry it with you to any desk. If you have to be in a long meeting, you can bring your portable peddler. Okay, granted, it will look a little funny, but you can share with everyone the guidelines on physical activity and tell them you're getting your 150 minutes of moderate intensity in, and hopefully this will be a wave of movement so that people in your division, department, your clinic will start being active too. One other thing is to remember, this was accumulation of 150 minutes. So if during the week you're fitting 3 bouts of the 5 minutes in during your work days, Monday through Friday, that allows you to take the time on the weekend for family hikes or hikes with friends, bicycling with friends, anything that you want to do, remember, that brings you joy. Dancing. Maybe you could actually count dancing, right? If you go out dancing on one of the weekend nights, that can count for your physical activity too. So be creative. I know some people have been hula hooping, so you could hula hoop together on the weekends, or even bring a hula hoop to work, and you certainly will laugh and have some more joy. But be creative. There's so many ways for you to fit in physical activity and joy.